Hi and welcome to this edition of Out the Box. My name's Paul. Today I'm going to be showing you the Ubiquiti UA Hub. All right, these are available in packs with starter kits or individually. So don't have the box, I'm just showing you the components that make this all up. So let's talk about this in a moment. You are going to get a packet of lugs and screws to mount the rail. You get a small little, if you like, DIN rail mountable. The idea that this is obviously, this is needed for the door we'll talk about in a moment, that you push this into the back, once it's screwed to the wall, clip it into place, and now your device is held into place like that. So this is the UniFi Access Hub. This is the guts of the UniFi Access system. You need one of these per physical door. There are some other videos around of people that have opened multiple doors with these, but the condition is that you can open multiple doors, but they will all open at the same time. So when a person uses a card against one of the readers, this will send an unlock, if that's what you've approved it to do, an unlock to all the doors this is connected to. If you need individual control, you need one of these per door. So let's have a look at the front. The front's really easy. This is all your terminals for your 12 volt going out to your door options, your quick release emergency exits, punch bars and buttons for inside. Obviously your different door strike options are all going to be powered from this. This is a PoE++ powered device, so 802.3bt. So do make sure that you have enough output wattage from your port. It'll need to be above 30 watts. I think it's up as high as 60 watts. On your port. So this port here is going to run out to your switch, maybe a USW Pro switch. All right, and then we've got four Ethernet or PoE ports here. Options for your card readers. Maybe you've got these like this is the G2 reader that you're going to plug into that. You can have other devices. You could put a camera in here. So again, this could loop through, but you could use the camera pointing at the door to give you other options there as well. But realistically, this is the guts. This is more about your electrical wiring ideas more than the features in here, because these terminals can be pretty much wired as you need them to be. So that's the guts of the UniFi Access system, which I hope you find useful. Head on over to our YouTube channel. We've got plenty more box openings on wireless network firewall devices, how to set up UniFi Network, how to set up UniFi Access. So why not head over there, subscribe, and stay up to date.